Just about work.
You said you'd see if any of your snooty contacts needed a man about the house.
I've been busy with Juliet's case, and now... Sid, your tearaway team popped by earlier. Said he wants revenge against Victor. Asked me to help entrap him.
Yeah, he mentioned something. But I thought he was just gonna go and blow off some steam. But hang on, you didn't...
Offer to walk a 17-year-old into an early grave in the vague hope of getting Juliet off the hook? How heartless do you think I am?
How long have you got?
The point is, the way he's talking, he's gonna get himself hurt. If Sid goes up against Victor...
It'll be the last thing he ever does, so come on, we need to stop him.
Here he is. Vengeance in a pair of cheap trainers.
You can't stop me.
Sid, please, just come home.
You're being an idiot.
If I'm an idiot, what does that make you? Spending all your money on expensive suits while your sister's locked up.
Well, you're full of all the bon mot today, aren't you?
Yeah, and you're full of...
Let me give it a shot. Now, as much as it pains me to say this, James is right. You can't just go running after Victor. You have to leave this up to the police.
I understand the legal system. I know it must seem slow. Frustrating.
You think I'm frustrated? Yeah, this is all my fault, right? Jordan came here because of me, and now he's dead. He brought Juliet into all of this, and now she's locked up. She's my best friend, and she's all alone. I'll do something.
But not this.
Why not? Because this is not your fault. You were a victim. So was Juliet, so was Charlie, so was Ella.
Jordan took advantage of all of them. Just like Victor took advantage of him.
Sid. Sid, look at me. It's not your fault. Say it.
It's not my fault.
I've told her to call.
Sid, it worked. I was impressed.
Only because I had you there to back me up with the actual factuals. It helps to have a lawyer on your side.
Well, I can argue my case in court, pulling a teenager back from the brink.
It was hardly a reach for me, though, was it? I used to be a drug addict. An abuser.
You shorten Stephen to Steve?
Exactly. I guess I was just thinking about Sid's dad. He was the one that dragged me into all that far-right stuff. So I know what it feels like to want to be a part of something so much that you don't care who gets hurt.
I'd be killed for parental guidance like that when I was his age.
Me too. My mum's boyfriend, Terry, used to knock seven shades at me when I was a kid. Well, 'cause I'm preaching to the choir. What with Mac?
Yeah, it's another novel approach to parenting. It stays with you, doesn't it?
If I don't see 50s dangling from this toilet roll holder or a diamond encrusted brush, I'm walking Nightingale. We did pretty good today. Could still give you a few pointers, though. Very well on an angry 17-year-old.
Do you know what it means?
Type of sweet, innit?